Hello, all my dear students of class 5. I hope you all are doing well, staying safe at home and in your villages. Because of the lockdown of COVID-19, we cannot come to school and take regular classes. So, in order to fill the gap, I made this very short video to make you learn something. And I choose the topic from your lesson 3. The topic is multiplication techniques. There are some techniques we can apply so that to find the answer easy without actual multiplication. So let us take one, multiplication by 11. By number 11 only. So let us take the example like this, 59 into 11. So without doing the multiplication, we can find the answer by following these steps. The first step is write the rightmost digit in units place. Here, the rightmost digit is 9. So let us write 9 in units place. And the second step is consider the pair of digits from the right and add them. The rightmost number is 9 and the other is 5. So let us add this 2. 9 plus 5, we get 14. Carry 1 forward and write 4 in the tens place. Let us write 4 in the tens place and carry 1 forward to the next. Step 3 is add 1 to the leftmost digit. The leftmost digit here is 5. So let us add 1. 5 plus 1 is 6. And let us write the answer 6 here. So we can find the answer easily like 51 into 11 is 649. Let us take another example, 265 into 11. Here the first step is to write the rightmost digit in the ones place or the units place. Here it is 5. Then the next step is, let us add this 2. Here we write 5. Let us add these 2. 5 plus 6 is 11. Then let us carry 1 forward and write 1 here in the tens place. And the next step is we add these 2. 6 plus 2 is 8. And the 1 carry forward, we add. 6 plus 2, 8 plus 1 is 9. So let us write 9 in the hundreds place. And next, the only number left is here, 2. So you write the leftmost number, 2. So the answer is 265 into 11 is 2950. So we can find the answer very easily following these simple steps. And for your assignment, you do exercise 3.2 at home. The question number 1, A, B, C, do you try doing this at home during your holidays and enjoy it?